Do I have a fun one for you guys today? You guys aren't even ready. I bet you guys aren't ready. Because I'm not ready. Because I've played this game before on my school computer because I've been so bored in school. And you know what? I decided I'm going to stream it. And I know I'm going to regret this decision. But I don't care. We are back. We should probably turn these lights on, so give me one hot second. Just make it a little bit brighter. You know? I mean, you guys might want it bright. I don't know. I don't know what you guys prefer. I don't think you want it dark. That is not it at all. It doesn't do much. Eh. It's a shitty camera. I mean, you get what you get. I don't even have a fucking, what's it called? Ring light or some kind of light. So if you don't know Winnie the Pooh, Homeland Derby, we're going to be very familiar with it in a second. I am really hyped to show you this layout I whipped together in like 5 minutes. I think we're going to keep the lo-fi going the majority of the stream. We're just going to keep it a little bit quiet. So yeah, let me raise desktop audio just a little bit there. Probably there. That's probably good. I'll raise my audio just a little bit. Not too much. You guys aren't even ready for this layout I'm about to whip out on you guys. Ready for this shit? Oh my god, look at this beauty. I whipped this up in like 5 fucking minutes. That was so hype. Sorry the live split's a little small, it's not a big deal. It's basically a timer. There's 8 levels, and I'm gonna time myself on each one. Christopher Robin, we're probably not gonna beat him. I don't even know if we're gonna get there today. I might take another crack at this another day, I don't know. Depends on how this goes, to be completely honest with you. So, we're gonna jump into it. So, obviously, we're starting with Eeyore, and that starts now. Now. It's not. Hold on. Reset. I JK. Apparently, Live Split just did not want to do anything today. Yeah, Live Split. Don't work. Don't work, Live Split. Sick. This is going great. There we go. If we don't beat Eeyore first try, I might end the stream, and that is not helping the cause. That is, though. Just need one more ball. One more home run. And we got it. We beat Eeyore first try. Now, I'm not trying to speedrun. I just have the live split there so you guys know how long it's taking for each one. And so far, this is a really, really good pace. Probably one of the best paces you can get, aside from letting the ball go. Yeah. I don't need to hit these home runs. But I'm going to anyway, because I need to get timing together. Alright, good. Beat Eeyore first try. Okay. That was easy. That was really easy. Alright, so we're gonna wait to split that. Alright, we're gonna split it. That's not splitting it. Shit. Alright, this isn't good. Alright, there we go. We gotta find the groove. Should be first try for the first, like, three or four. Fuck. You can't foul that off. There we go. Three more homers. Three more. Two more. Two more. Two more homers. Come on. Oh, we have plenty of balls. Come on, get over the wall. Yes, sir. Boom. Easy. 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 Damn. You aren't even ready for me. Ooh, I only needed like five and I'm up to seven. Let's go. Now you may be thinking, this game seems pretty easy. And you know what? You're right. Because we're only on stage two. I think it might start getting harder on stage three. Maybe. Might be next stage. I don't know. I'm trying to remember what next stage is. And then again, I don't think the next stage is that bad anyway. Damn, we smoked fucking Lumpy. Deadass. You know, I don't need the official time because it is a, it's not a speedrun because I'm not breaking any records here. But, I would like to beat Piglet. Okay, that's a little different. It's a different delivery. Still smoking it. I need to hit 8 homers. Fuck! I got the inside of the bat there. So I need to pretty much 500 on these homers. I need to bat like 500 right now. So Piglet's not that bad. It's just a matter of can I keep consistent enough right now? See, like the pitches are right down the fucking middle. Like I'm smoking this ball. Alright, one more homer. I could probably take the day off. Yep. Take the day off, baby. But I am going to take some practice. Oh, that was a tough pitch. That caught me inside. So there is in-game upgrades you can do to make Winnie the Pooh better at hitting balls, which will become more useful later in the game. Right now, it's not as needed. And I prefer not to anyway, because then it's kind of like weird in a sense where, where like I'm already used to a higher upgrade level when I'm still bombing the ball. Like I'm 3 over the goal net right now, now 4, and we still have 2 more balls left. So, see, I'm 5 over the goal. I don't need to push it right now. Winnie does not need those upgrades right now. I smoked that thing like all day, every day. So I think the game's going to start getting hard now. I think it's Kanga. Kanga's a bit weird delivery, I think. Got it. Yeah, the delivery's weird. So you gotta hit exactly half of these. Fuck! I did not need to swing at that shit. My goddamn... Fucking... Fuck. Fuck. Okay. It's okay. 8 more on 19 balls. Fuck! Oh, Kanga's gonna be the first reset, isn't it? Not yet. Don't get in that mindset yet. It's the fourth fucking one. Oh my god, that thing came way outside. That thing came from fucking nowhere. Come on, get out. That's out. That's in fair territory. Holy shit, thank god. We're in. There's no way I don't get this. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Holy shit. Okay. That makes me feel a little bit better about myself right now. That I kicked the shit out of the first four on the first try. Because it's not going to be fun. Especially when I get the Christopher Robin. I'm not looking forward to that at all. It'd be funny if I unironically just put up, like, the best run of this fucking game ever. You know, it's so much easier on a mouse than a fucking touchpad, dude. Holy shit. My school computer. I could not play this game. Alright. We're through four, baby. We're through four. We're halfway done the stages. We're halfway done the stages, dude. Holy shit. This is all about patience. I'm hyper-focused today. You know, it's 11:30 at night. Fuck! Can't hit that foul ball. There we go. That's a dub. We take those. We take that. We sure as hell take that. Yes. Let's go. All right. Almost halfway there, and we still have like 10 balls left. All right. I'm so happy that I haven't made any upgrades so far. Okay. I'm okay with that. Oppo. Let's go Oppo. I wonder if there's lefties that get really triggered at this fucking game. Wow, we kicked the shit out of Rabbit. We kicked the fucking shit out of Rabbit. It's not even a competition, dude. Oh no, I did not need to foul that shit. Oh fuck, no. We need two fucking home runs. Can I not fucking choke this? Thank you. Two home runs on 12 balls. Or 13, technically. You made that wait. You made that wait so fucking long, Rabbit. I'm pissed at you about that. Hey, I'm gonna kind of focus up on this. Because holy shit, we're on Owl and we're not even 15 minutes. I was not expecting this. Alright, I'm gonna let the next three just roll in and try and hit a groove. Or next two roll in. I'm just gonna try and hit a groove after that. So after this one, I'm gonna try and hit a groove. Just so it kind of goes faster. There we go. Now, I think Al is the one where the ball disappears. I'm pretty sure that's his pitching style. I'm pretty sure. No, Al is the... Oh, my God. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, this is not a good start. Ooh, this is not gonna be good. Alright. We're probably not gonna get this first try. We'll see if we can hit a groove though. I definitely wanna keep this run alive just because I wanna keep facing pitches from this guy. Cause I wanna time it, get my timing correct. Yeah, I'm not getting the goal. I've not even hit a homer. Okay, we're gonna need to upgrade. Hey, that was a good first five, six, whatever it was. Yeah, it was first five. Fuck. Okay. This is so hard. Yeah, we're gonna need to upgrade, which is fine. I think we have... probably plenty of upgrade stuff. Fuck! This is now triggering me. It's probably our best hit off of that. Oh. Okay. I just need to hit a goddamn homer at least. There we go. Asking you shall receive. That is number one. Probably gonna get maybe a couple more in this round. That was a good hit. It's fouled by like a mile though. So I like Tigger's pitches. They're the ones that disappear a little bit more. Mainly because those are easier to time. Because these, sometimes, they get up on the handle of the bat. And it's so fucking hard to get the right spot. Which is why you need to upgrade the speed. Because Winnie moves so fucking slow. And sometimes you want to stand away from the plate a little bit. And you're able to adjust because it gives you way more room. And I need to upgrade the speed in order to do that. But then if you stand too far, it's even more difficult for you to come back and get those balls there. So I'm kind of hitting a groove here at the end here. I've got a couple off. I mean, I'm still missing majority, but I did get a couple off, and I'll take that. Let's get this last ball going. God damn it. All right. First reset. We had 4 out of the 19 needed, which is about 20%. So I'll show you this status. We have 71,000 points. I'm just going to do this for the time being. Because there's no need to rush anything right now. Alright, I can boost the speed. Okay. So we have level 9 power, we have level 8 contact, and level 9 speed. We're going to try Al again. This might be easier, it might not be. And if I don't get it this time, I'll also be very pissed. But, good start. Good start. Not a good follow-up at all. That was a terrible follow-up. See, I can't get impatient. I just can't get impatient. Or else I'm going to screw myself. It's okay. It's okay. It's just a little foul. It's just a little foul. You have 29 balls. Okay, we fit 4 homers. We've already met our PB. We've met our PB. And you know what? In the end, if we're doing better than our last PB, then we're doing better. And that means we're trending in the right direction. I could fall flat here. That's not good. I'm streaky. Let's go. Let's be streaky here. Let's pick up like 10 straight right now. That's not helping. There you go, Winnie. There you go, Winnie. Let's go. Pedal to the metal. Fuck you. Nine. We need 10 more. 10 more. We basically have to bat above 500. And that's not even batting. That's like home runs. We have to hit that well. And this is not a good start. Not a good start. Fuck. Okay. We have to bat. We have to hit a home run 75% of the time now. That's not gonna happen, but if it does, that's great. I want to get off Al. Come on. Fuck. My headphones just came out. I don't even care. I don't even care. You know what? Maybe it's good luck. Maybe we get this run. We can miss one ball. And that's the ball. That's the ball we miss. We're going to smack the shit out of the next 4. Come on. Can hit 4 straight, I might come. Oh my god, we just need two more. You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. Oh my god. I could have had a just over 20 minute run on fucking Al. Are you fucking serious, bro? I'm so pissed about that. Don't call me. Don't hit me up. I am really fucking sad at that. That is tragic. That is fucking tragic that we fell one short. I'm gonna try and get it again, and if I don't get it this time, that's foul by 2 feet. If I don't get it this time, then I'll... No, this is not a good start. Not a good fucking start. If I don't get it this time, I'm definitely hitting upgrades. Alright, that's hype. Fuck you. I love going opposite field. Oh my god, it's a feeling. Let's go. Shit! It's probably a base hit, depending on where the left fielder is. Although, probably not because of the shift. Alright. Fucking shit, bro! Oh my god, a bloop. Stop hitting bloops. Thank you. Winnie the fucking Pooh. That's a blast. That is a blast. Shit. Al, you gotta stop being a bitch, bro. I don't know what to tell you. It is becoming increasingly difficult to hit against you. I have to go on a run here. Holy shit. I have to go on a run. That's not helping. You know, I really would like to get on Tigger before 30 minutes. I roped that. Holy shit. Alright. Are you fucking serious right now? I have to hit. I can mess up once. I have some leeway. That's the one. I gotta hit six straight right now. One. Five straight. This is five straight. Come on. Five straight. Fuck. I'm not getting it. If I hit three straight here, I'm going to kill myself. Nope. Okay. Good. Alright. We did worse that time. Which I know what I said about being worse, but you know what? That's okay. Because it wasn't like I tanked. I did 16, which is only one worse than last time. Or sorry, two. Because I did 18, I believe. Unless I can't count. I don't know. Alright, let's see if we can upgrade anything. We have 54,000 points. I think we're just gonna go around the horn here. Yeah, we'll just, everything's level 10. That's fine. I'd like to get off of Al here, please. Please, can we get off of Al? No, we can't. Maybe we can. Maybe we can. You know what? Maybe we have an option. Over half the balls have to go over the fence. I hope you understand that when you do. I really fucking hope you understand that, dude. It has to be in fair territory. You know? You can't... It's got to be both. It has to be in fair territory and over the fence. It can't be neither. It can't be one or two. It can't be neither. And you keep choosing one of the two. And I don't know why. Thank you. You know, from the bottom of my heart, thank you, Winnie the Pooh. 161.000, God knows what that's trying to be. That's on me. Are you serious? Like, actually, are you serious? We're gonna do even worse this time, which leads me to believe that I need a brain break. But it's only 19 fucking home runs, and I've hit 18 and 16. He smoked that thing. Holy shit. Alright. It's looking a little bit up, not down. Shit. Okay. I still have a lot of balls in the tank. Dude! You gotta fucking hit that. That's gotta be over the fucking fence. Just like that one. Just imagine where we'd be if the first, like, three or four that I hit... Oh my god, that's not good. You can't take that many balls and not get anything. I think I've struck out... I've taken a strike, like, three, four times in a row. Oh? Okay. Okay, stop. Don't say anything in chat. Don't say... Oh, my God. Alright. We have to hit all of them. We did worse, I think. We might do better. We might hit 18 again. Just watch. That's gonna be close. That's over. Oh my god, are you serious right now? Are you... No. You're joking. You're fucking joking with me. Okay, thank god. I would have gone ballistic if I hit 18. Or 17. Fucking hey. If I had 17 here, though. Yep, I had 17. Alright. So we've been one away, two away, and three away. We've been all three of those, and I'm really pissed about that. Since I am struggling, what do you guys think of the layout I got going right now? Rated out of 5. In chat. Just put a number in chat. I'm gonna take about a minute break. Because. Holy shit. I just knocked. My goddamn. Holy shit. Alright. Alright. I don't give number scores. You don't give number scores? Okay. That's valid. But, like, I need a number score. Like, now. Yeah, I just looked up, like, for the side panels, I looked up, anime contrail and just put like the best image I found. The contrails in the top left, and it goes through the image, but my face cam is blocking it because I want it to. I'm not going to hide it because I don't wanna. So, 4 out of 5. That's fine. Alright, I'll take that assessment. And it, if the problem is the live split at the bottom left, that is an issue. I just didn't feel like resolving because I literally threw this layout together in like 5 minutes. Like, I was just going to do this stream, like, straight up, but I'm like, you know what? Maybe I just want to put a live split there, just so, like, people can see how long this shit's taking me. Alright. 2 homers. I really don't want to upgrade Pooh again for a bit, until we at least get to Tigger. Unless Al's giving me such a hard time. Like, if we're sitting here at 45 minutes... and I'm still not off of Al. Okay. Okay. This is looking up. This is looking up right now. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Fuck. All right. All right. Relax, relax, relax. Okay. Dude, my butthole is so tight right now. Homers. 9 to go. 9 to go. 16 balls. 17 balls, technically. Because it's always, like, the number plus one. Okay, 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 okay. That's pace. That's pace. Miss home run, miss home run's pace. God, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I gotta put a chain together. That's good. That's good. That's always good. Oh, son of a fucking bitch. Oh no, that was so far out fucking side, dude. You gotta stop going out there. 4 homers on 7 balls. 6 balls. 3 homers on 5 balls. 3 homers on 5 balls. 2 homers on 4 balls. 2 homers on 4 balls. 2 homers off 3 balls. 2 homers off 2 balls. I have to hit both of these. Oh, fuck me, please. Please, I don't want to be on Al again. Fuck! Fucking fucking fuck! 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 I fucking choked, dude. I fucking choked. I choked so fucking hard there. Holy shit, I choked so fucking hard. Alright, we are gonna switch up the music after this song. So I'm going to give myself another minute brain break sort of deal. Oh my god. Do I want to upgrade? I don't want to. I mean, how much? 59,000. That's enough for everything. That is enough for everything. I'm going to boost everything once. I just, at the very least, I want to keep it below 15 when we hit Digger. Because I do not want to be maxed out when we face Christopher Robin. That's just not what I want. This is taking me far too fucking long to get off of Al. This is taking me far, far, far too fucking long. Alright. Let's find a good one. That's a great one. That's a great one. Owl. That's not a good start. All right. Okay, this is not the run. We'll see. No.
Nope.
No. I'm just going to go BP. Just kind of relax. Take my mouse off of it. I kind of have to hit a groove at the end, though. So I'm going to just, like, take off. Yeah, let's take off. Let these strikes roll in for a bit. And then I'll try and hit a groove around 10 balls left. And then go right into the next one. Just, there's just no way. The pacing I'm going, that I was going to get the... It is almost 12 a.m. See, why can't you do that every time? You know? Damn. Now I can't win for sure. Excuse moi.
Funny number. Oh, it's gone.
Guys, can you clip unattractive yawn compilation? Get that going for me, please. I think I've done about 5 in the last minute.
Alright, let's focus.
Nope, that's great focus, Shane. So last stream I did, I reacted to my old YouTube videos. And I'm currently trying to edit that in a into like a 20-ish minute video. And I am realizing that is so hard to do. Like, that was an hour and a half worth of content, and I have to trim that down to like 20 minutes. Ooh, good luck me.
Alright. Let's get in it. Let's go. Right from the start. Owl, let's go.
Good start. Good start. That's all I'm going to say about that.
It's a good start. Two for two. 2 for 2 is really good.
3 for 3 is now, like, really, really good.
Now, 3 for 4 is still pretty good.
But 4 for 5 is really impressive. Like, I will take that any day of the week. Definitely 5 for 6. Like, we're Barry Bonds pace right now. And we're not even using steroids. We're just using honey. Fucking foul. Are you serious? Imagine if that was fair. We'd have this in the bag right now. I wouldn't even be questioning a loss right now. Are you fucking serious? I did not think we'd still be on fucking owl. Oh. I was way early. Oh my god, I was like 10 minutes early. Let's start a good run here. Can we please start a really good fucking run here, please? I mean, the game is there. Like, I got this. Come on, get over the fucking fans. I'm really scared. Please don't fucking choke this, Shane. Alright. 6 in 13 balls. Five and 12 balls. 4 and 11 balls.
Yes!
3 out of 10. Okay. Come on, 2 for 9, 2 for 9. We can go 2 for 9. We can do that any day of the week. Why not go 1 for 8? Let's go 1 for 8. Let's go. 1 for fucking 8. Let's go. Let's go! Off of Al. Sub 45 minutes. Let's go. Now we gotta go to Tigger. We hit a really good groove there. I'm really happy about what just transpired. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go one run on Tigger without the upgrades, see how it goes. And then we'll get upgrades going if needed. That took us about 30 minutes ish. To get off of Owl. Alright. Yeah, we're not. See, his pitches aren't anything special. They just disappear. That pitch came in weird.
Way too early. See, lose it. It's a very, very streaky game, and I've noticed that a whole lot. Oh, just got inside a little bit. Didn't get out quick enough. That sucks. That sucks. Fuck. Can I hit it? I can still hit it.
I can mess up once.
If I mess up twice, then it's over. This would be insane if I hit this run.
No! If that was fair, I would actually start freaking out.
So once I messed up, or once I mess up, it's over. And I'm just hitting for shits and giggles. But you know what? We're on ball. We have 10 ball or 11 balls left. And I messed up there. There it is. Let's see what we get. Okay, that's not gonna help anybody. That's not helping anybody either. Again, the thing with Tigger pitches is you just have to be patient. Also, it's hard sometimes to gauge where the ball is going. But you know what? 21 out of 28, and I'm probably going to get at least two more, isn't bad for a first run against Tigger. Especially now that I'm going to be doing upgrades. Since I didn't get it. I'm going to try and cap out at level 15 though. Holy shit. We actually went. Let's see.
25 out of 28. Wow. That was not bad. That was not bad at all. Now, you know it would be really good if we could get to Christopher Robin before we hit an hour. Alright, let's see what we got. We have 131,000. Let's just go around the horn. Alright, power. It's fine there.
We need 35,000 to get there anyway. So, you know, I'm not too worried about that. Alright. You guys probably can't hear this that well, but I don't care. There we go. That's the start we want.
Damn it, early.
Early. Be patient, Shane. Be patient. Your bat and your body move faster now. Keep that in mind. Six out of 28. Okay, 7 out of 28. 1/4 of the way there. 8 out of 28. This is gonna be interesting. 9 out of 28. Out of 28. 12, 11 out of 28. 12 out of 28.
13. Twenty out of 28. 21 out of 28. 21 out of 28. 22 out of 28. 23 out of 28. 5 more homers. 4 more. 4 more homers. 3 more. 3 more homers. 3 more homers. 2 more. 2 more homers. If I hit the next one, I'll kind of relax a little bit. I'm kind of... Oh, fuck. Okay. 2 more homers. 2 more. Okay, don't lose it. Don't lose it. Okay, 1 more homer. 1 more homer. Don't look now. Yes. Oh, my God. We got the fucking Christopher Robin sub 1 hour. Holy shit, I actually did it. That was a goal I did not have. I was like, I'm going to be at like 2 hours and we're just going to hit Christopher Robin. I literally said at the beginning of the stream, I don't know if I'm going to hit Christopher Robin tonight, and I did. And I'm really happy about that. Although I'm not happy that I'm finally going to have to face Christopher Robin. Damn sure. Sure as hell I'm pissed about that. But you know what? Let's go! Alright, I'm gonna go right into the Christopher Robin, see if we can get a good run. That is not what I wanted to hit. It's fine. We hit Christopher Robin at 53 minutes 44 seconds. Fuck! You know, this is not a bad first run. Like, I'm not out yet. We have, like, 30 balls left. I think we can mess up two or three times. I'm not sure. We have 28 to go. We have 30 balls. So, yeah, we can mess up two times. And three times is our limit. We can't mess up three times. If we mess up three times, it's over. So we can mess up one more time. And now just happens to be the time. So I can't mess up again. Once I mess up again, the run's over. How did I get that? Holy shit, how did I hit that ball? There it is. Okay, the run's dead. It wasn't a bad first run against Christopher Robin. We'll see what we finish out with. I'm going to take the rest of this run seriously. I would have loved the sub-hour run. That would have been insane. I actually want to see world records for this. Because there's no way that people have done this in like 10 minutes. No fucking way. I don't even think you can do it in 10 minutes just because of the pitch count. I'm gonna Google it in a hot minute. Maybe. I don't know if I will, actually. I'd like to put up 30. That'd make me feel alright. 29 would be alright as well. But I'd really love to put up 30. We have to hit 500 to do that. It's possible. I mean, I did pretty well game. 75%. Just about. Can hit that though still. Can we hit this one, please? Yeah, there we go. 30 out of 40. I'll take that shit. I'll take that first run. I mean, shit, dude. We're an hour in. I just want to see something. So, I'm going to Google or put this on YouTube. Winnie the Pooh Home Run Derby. I know Ludwig did it. And he did it in... It took him 7 hours to beat Christopher Robin. Or not to beat him specifically. But he... Or no. Did it take 7 hours? I think my pacing was better than him. My pacing was better than him. My pacing's better than Ludwig when he fucking beat this. Okay, I'll take that shit. I will fucking take that shit. It took him 6 more hours to beat Christopher Robin, though. I don't think it's gonna take me that long. I wanna see the fastest speed run, though. So I'm gonna Google it real quick. Fastest 24 minutes, 35 seconds. Okay. Oh, guys, look at this. If I beat this within the hour, I could be number 16. I could be number 16 on here. I totally could. Let's see the rules. I mean, I can always, like, go back and edit the times. Like, the live split is not necessarily official. I can always go back and, like, double-check the times. That's the right screen, but the wrong tab. Yeah, we're living. Alright, let's try and beat this. Let's go to level selection. Status. And go around the horn. Alright, everything's level 15. And you know what? That's where I wanted to be when we first met Christopher Robin, and we weren't. And that means that we're probably better off this run than last. And we're an hour and two into this stream. So I'm really, really hoping that I can beat Christopher Robin right here. Probably not gonna happen, but we'll see. Not a good. Oh, wow. That pitch arced in. Wow. Okay, that was insane. That sequence, those last three pitches were just insane. Fucking shit. Dog. Alright, we have five balls we can miss. Or six. Five or six. Or four. Four or five. I don't know what I was trying to say there. Now it's down to like three or four. Once we hit the 10 again, I can do math. So, okay, 30. This is going to be about 30. It's 3, I think. Fuck! Yeah, we can mess up 2. I think. This is 1. No, we can't. We can't mess up any anymore. Ah, that's the run. Would you guys be mad if I played Bjork and muted the stream or the desktop audio? I need music to like fucking shit my pants to right now. You need to listen to Mutual Core. This song's so fucking good. Okay. I'm gonna, you know what, I am gonna mute the audio for a run. Just a singular run. So you guys will hear nothing except me bitching about Christopher Robin being such a bitch hole. That three-pitch sequence to start this run has just absolutely fucking thrown everything off. He threw, I think, a zigzag pitch that he threw an owl pitch, followed by a Kanga pitch, and then a lumpy pitch, or piglet. It was one of the three. Oh, this is the last ball? And we hit a bloop. Yeah. I don't even care about closing hopes right now. I just want to listen to Bjork. I'm gonna mute stream so Twitch doesn't be like, hey, copyright. Okay, yeah, human behavior. Let's see how this run goes. If I lose, obviously I'm just gonna bring the music back, and it'll be classical music when we get back. That's gonna be my next choice. But we're going to see if Bjork brings us any luck. Me. I don't care about you. You're watching me fucking suffer right now at 12:30 in the morning playing Winnie the Pooh baseball. I think once it hits 3 a.m., I'm going to call it. Okay, we've hit two straight foul balls. That's fine. That's quirky. Why'd I move that far left? Why did I do that? Why? Behave. Oh, you guys can't hear it. My bad. Okay, I can mess up on six balls. Six balls throughout this whole fucking thing. I've actually never beaten Christopher Robin. I've gotten through this game at school. And I get to Christopher Robin, I just want to have a fit. And there's not enough time in school to just sit down and fucking beat Christopher Robin. I don't have that kind of time. I wish I did. But I don't. Fucking go fair! Fucking go fair. I don't think I can get it anymore. No. I have one more. This is the last one I can mess up on. So once I mess up again, it's it. So I have to hit 25 straight homers. Good start so far. Good start. Really good start. Wow. Where was this earlier? Because he's not giving me the fucking Tigger pitches, bro. How
Battle took me 30 fucking minutes. Tigger took me 10. That was it. I'm looking at my splits, bro, and, like, Christopher Robin's obviously gonna break the record here for longest one for sure. Be great if it wasn't, though. Fucking hate this fucking boy. Like, you're gonna get fucking Tommy John's by the time you're 15, bro. Like, stop fucking throwing these fucking pitches. Are you serious right now? I don't want to be on this run anymore. Thank you. Thank you for sucking. Thank you. Oh, throw the same fucking pitch in a row. Oh, and then hit me with the fucking speed, you dickhole. I'm actually doing pretty well at this game. I just wish I put a better run at the start, like I am right now. Because then I would actually be like, oh shit. You know, I just want, you know, I want to be on pitch, like, out of 50. I want to be at, like, pitch 40 being like, oh my god, I have a shot. You know, that's where I want to be in about maybe one or two turns. And if it's not that, if that's not the case, then we're in deep shit. Although we should break our PB. Yep, new PB, 31. I would like to get two more homers, though. Maybe one, just one. Just one is fine. Yeah. All right, new PB, 32. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take that for sure. Yeah, let's play fucking Barber. What's it? Barber of Seville. Is it Seville? Seville? I don't know. Oh, I shouldn't have added the queue. There it is. Classical music to smoke and fuck to. And never mind, that's a banger. Alright. Oh yeah, you guys still can't hear it. Yeah. You're back. You're back on that grind. 104,000 bonus points. Do we go around the horn, I guess? Level 17 power, level 16 contact, level 16 speed. That's pretty good going into this run. I say we upgrade after every Christopher Robin run. Except... Okay, that's not good. I don't want to miss early. I can't miss early, dude. Missing early is, like, one of the worst ideas ever. Like, I can't imagine missing fucking early. I actually got that. Holy shit. This game could be good. Nope. Missed the fucking Kango pitch. Son of a bitch. Oh, yes. All right. This looks so good. I think it's actually part of an opera. I think the Barber of Seville, something, is a overture. It's an overture to the opera, I believe. Fuck. Dude, I can't hit the owl pitches, bro. I'm just kidding, you know what? I'm capping.
Remember when I said I couldn't at Alget pitches? I was just kidding about that. You just get fucking scammed. Oh my god. Stop drifting left, Shane, you fucking idiot. Can only mess up one fucking time. I don't even think I can mess up.
I think the run's dead.
The run's fucking dead already. Mess up too many goddamn times in the beginning. Get over the fucking fence. Thank you. I didn't even care. It doesn't matter. I just wanted to get over the fucking fence because I don't want it to hit the fucking wall. That would kill me. Stop. Stop doing this well. Stop doing this well. Stop. Just fucking thank you. Just gonna fucking... Oh my god. That pitch fucking sucks. Ugh. Excuse me. Stop. Don't bring the speed. Fuck you. Fuck you, wall. That was like 20 feet inside! Jesus. Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna die. No, 30 would be nice. It would be. But he's gonna throw an out pitch here. No, just kidding. He will throw an out pitch in the next two pitches, though. For sure. No? Okay. No, he didn't. Wow. That is insane. So I've had 3 runs on Christopher Robin, and we've gotten 30, 32, and 30, I believe. Unless I'm forgetting a bad run that I blanked from my memory. It wasn't the Bjork run, because the Bjork run was right before this. How many runs was that, chat? How many? Was that 3 runs on Christopher Robin, or was that just 2? Or, sorry, was that more? I know it was definitely more than 2. Was that more than 3 or less, or 3? Because I don't remember. Alright. I'll upgrade the contact and speed. Just get everything level 17. Can't upgrade anything else anyway. Excuse me. I didn't mean to do that. 3 straight to start, I might have came my pants. You. He's gonna bring heat here. Is he gonna give me off speed? I don't know. I don't know what to call it. No, that was not foul. That was not fucking foul. That's the same as the other fucking home runs I've hit. Fuck me. I don't know this piece. Hopefully it's nice though. Cause I'm on the Spotify playlist, classical songs to chill and fuck to. Although that playlist may not fit what is happening right now. Oh, that should not have been fucking foul. I need 25 homers. Dude, if I didn't hit so many foul balls, I would say this run is very valid right now. But I've hit so many foul balls to the point where I don't think this run's possible. And that probably put the nail in the coffin. That definitely put the nail in the coffin. Because now I only can mess up none. I don't think I can mess up. No, I can mess up... I can mess up one time. I have one mess up. Ooh, that piano's fucking nice. Don't ratio me. Don't ratio me in chat. That's not nice. Halfway there. And we've half the... Let me still... We have one mess up. Get out! Get out! Oh, fuck. Okay, that's out. I think this is the farthest I've gotten while a run is still alive. Definitely. Definitely, PB. What's going on in chat? Chat's popping now for some reason. If I hit 14 straight home runs now. Nope. Christopher Robin just killed that fucking dream with that fucking heater. He gave me the fucking gas right there. Holy shit. He gave me fucking gas on that pitch. Fuck. Two away from a PB. I'm gonna add an overlay after this run on OBS for personal best against Christopher Robin, which is now 33. Okay. If we could hit 34, 35, that'd be awesome. Yeah, we're hitting 34. Can we hit 35 PB? Please? Yes, we can. All right, our PB against Christopher Robin is now 35. That's hype. I'll take that. We are getting better. I don't want to max out Pooh's stats yet. We've got level 17. I'm actually going to get one more run before I upgrade them again. And I'm going to add a overlay text. I don't care. PB 35. Yeah, that's not big at all. We'll take that and then we'll resize that a little bit. Just a little bit. Yeah, it's a little big. Should I note that there? No, because there's a fucking cloud. I'm not going to put it at the bottom. Where should I put this? Does it go there? Can that go there? I hope that can go there. I hope that's not in the way. Holy shit. Okay. There's so many people watching me figure out how OBS works. Alright, I'm assuming that works. That is not where I wanted to go with that. Okay. Yeah, there's no reason for that not to work. Okay. Good start. Good start. Good start. Guys, if I get sub 2 hour, I'm submitting this to speedrun.com. Give them the times listed. So, thanks for following Hamster and Crack. Because I'm going to need it. I'm going to need followers so I can be a Twitch affiliate. So I can make better content. That's hype. That's a 187 foot or meter homer. You know, I'm kind of liking this run so far. Because we are still above the amount of pitches. We have 7 mess ups. 8 mess ups. I think we have 8 mess ups right now. So hopefully we can go on a run here. If I don't see a Tigger pitch or an Owl pitch in a bit, we might be okay. That's a Kanga pitch. That's a fucking Kanga pitch, bro. That's bullshit. That's like the shit that makes no sense. Is give me fucking slow ass pitches. See, that's the one I can't fucking hit. You fucking threw that to me. Oh, he's gonna double up on it. What a fucking bitch. What a bitch you are. Doubling up on fucking owl pitches, dude. Oh my god. Okay. Homer? Homer. Okay, Homer. Homer. That's 15. 15 out of 40, almost halfway there. 16. 16 out of 40. Oh, I fucking hit an owl homer. Hit off an owl pitch. 18, 18, 18. Yes. 28 balls left. No, you can't miss that pitch. I knew he was... You couldn't miss that one. You couldn't... Oh, my God. I just choked this fucking run. I think I only have, like, 2 mess-ups now. Maybe 3. I choked this run by missing 3 straight. This probably could have been really... Oh, my God. Yeah, this would have been a really good run. It still could be, but the potential is so much lower now. It is so much fucking lower now. My God, are you serious right now? I have one more mistake I can make. I can make one more mistake. It's currently 1 a.m. I don't have to hit 16 straight homers. I don't have to do it. I would like to do it, for sure. I'd die, and you guys would, like, have no idea how excited I would be. Oh, that's the run. And we're just hitting for fun here. We're going to try and get our PB. And that's not helping, Chris. Chris, can you not give me the heat? Chris. Thank you. Thank you. Give me something that I can get back into a groove with. That's not it. That's not the pitch. That's just not the pitch. Like, you think it is, but it's not. It's not the fucking pitch, bro. How can anyone do this in, like, 30 fucking minutes? There's no way. Like, how much time do you put into this? I don't think this is going to take me 7 hours. So, I'm coming consistently close. I don't think I've had a run yet where I've been below 30. I am only going to be able to lose to my PB. I'm losing it. I'm fucking losing it. If we can tie it, that'd be sweet. Nope, can't tie my PB and J. We're one below. Let's see if there's a classical song I know I can queue up. That I can tell by the title. There's a lot of Bach in this playlist. Which is understandable. I'd fuck to a Bach song, if I'm gonna be honest. Also, this is a good song. This is Bach. Okay. We hit 34. 34. We're 6 away. We're consistently like 10 away. I am going to upgrade Pooh. Everything's 17, so I'm just going to go around everybody. I'm not gonna go to level 20 yet. I want to hold off, and I can only do that, so I'm gonna take 2 more runs, and I'm gonna upgrade the power or the contact. I'm gonna upgrade the contact after 2 more runs, and then after two runs, I'm gonna max out the stats, give 2 runs, and then that's probably gonna be it, depending on how close I get. So my record for back-to-back home runs is 16. So we need to do that like 2 times. We only need to do that like 2 times in order to win. So you know what? I'm kind of hyping. I'm hoping I'm pogging by the night. By the end of the night. That's foul. That is foul. That is fucking foul. We cannot have that start. See, look with the foul ball. That could have been your first miss there. And now you're up to 3 instead of just 2. Because you had to hit a fucking foul ball. And now the rest of the run's pretty much reliant on a big, big streak. Like, I don't mean like... I mean like 20. I mean like a fucking 20 streak. I can't hit these heaters, dude. I can't time that after like... 3 bad pitches. 3 pitches I don't like. Like, good luck me. Good luck me trying to time that shit. That's good. That's goated. That's a goated play. This is probably not going to happen, but, you know, oh, fucking shit. Okay. It's fine. It's all fine. It's great. It's great. It's great. I'm not mad. I'm not mad at all. We have two we can mess up. We can mess up two, I believe. Yeah. 30. If I can go on a 20 run right now, that'd be sweet. 20 straight homers. For the win. You know? Just, I would love a sub 2 hour run. But, you know, sometimes we can't have all nice things. Especially when you fucking throw an owl pitch, bro. And I fell off a kangaroo. Alright, I can't mess up. Straight up. I can't mess up. That's a bomb. That's a bomb, and I just farted. That's also a bomb. Well, there goes that run. Couldn't pull it off. We'll see how we get. Can we get a new PB? Possibly. Possibly. I love a new personal best right now. Just so I can be like I'm doing something. Because I don't want to reset these runs because it makes me feel salty. I'm so glad I beat Eeyore first try, because I've had days where I can't beat Eeyore first try. That sad sack of shit just gets fucked. Imagine if that was the last one, and like Eeyore just gets his revenge on everyone that's abused him. Instead of being this depressed sack of shit, he decides, let's go, and pitch to these motherfuckers. And pitches all these crazy pitches. Instead, we got this fucking boy, Christopher Robin, who's being a fucking dickhole. You know what I have on CD? Although, I don't think my computer is a CD player. I have the Girls Last Door soundtrack. I really actually want to play that right now, but I don't know if that's DMCA. I don't know. I don't know the ruling on that one. Because that's different. That's different than, like, I know, like, UMG... reach a deal, but I don't know the rules of that. I don't know, but I would so play the Girls Last Tour soundtrack right now. Oh, come in my ass. I'm not getting a PB. Yeah, no. You know, we hit 30 again, though. We fucking hit 30 again for the, you know, every time we've hit 30. So, you know what? I'm happy about that. I am happy about hitting 30 every time and being fairly consistent throughout the whole fucking thing. But hey, I'll take it, bro. Alright. One more run, and then I'll upgrade the contact. And then we'll go from there. I'm hoping this runs decent. There we go. That's a good start. And I'm trying to figure out what's better for me. Back of the box or front of the box? Because I like the front of the box a lot. Because I have room to maneuver. That was a terrible miss. I might have just killed that run there. I'm not kidding. I might have just killed the run with what I just did.
Okay. That's four homers.
I said sub 2 hour. I'll put it on speedrun.com. We are not hitting that so far. I think I have one more run. I'll try. If I don't get it here, I'll quickly put it back up so I can try and get the sub 2 hour. But that's probably not going to happen, especially if I swing too early. And too late. Alright, can I even get it now? Yeah, I can get it, but it's going to be difficult. I'm going to have to go on a big-ass fucking run. That's big. That's a big hit. That's a big fucking swing. You know, this game's hard in the sense where, like, normal baseball, if anyone hit this consistently, you'd be a Hall of Famer instantly. But, like, if you don't hit this well, you won't win the fucking game. You have to hit so fucking well. I have four mistakes to make. So hopefully I can spread them out. Go on like a run of 20 straight right now. Starting now. Two mistakes left. Two. One mistake. I can only make one mistake. Let's go on a run of 38 right now. Or 238, so like 25. Let's get 25 right now. If we can get 25 in a row right now, I might shit my pants. I will do it. If I get 25, if I beat this run, I will literally shit my pants tomorrow night on stream. If I beat this on this turn. So that means I have to hit 24 straight homers. Thank God, guys. I don't have to fucking shit my pants on stream. Let's go. I'm actually throwing. This is awful. I hate this run. I don't even think I can get a PB, and I'm really pissed about that. And it's too late in the night for me to not talk, because if I talk, I'm kind of more focused in terms of, like, staying awake. But if I do actually get a run where I'm really confident that I might be able to beat, I'm probably not going to talk. You'll hear just like classical music and absolute fucking silence. Well, I beat this game. I can't get a PB. Or no, I can tie my beat. Well, now I can't because I misclicked. So we have about 15 minutes to try and beat this. That's probably only one more run. So if I do get it, let's say, you know what, let's say it's over 50, if it takes over 15 minutes, so if it takes over 2 hours and I beat it on the next run, I will still upload it to speedrun, see if they approve of it. If not, I don't care because it's a terrible fucking run. Because the rest of the standings are, like, 30 minutes. So, like, no shot. But I am really worried because it took Ludwig literally 7 hours to beat this whole game. This might be the first time I don't hit 30. Yep, I don't hit 30. Wow, that's a first. That is a first, actually. I did not hit 30 here. You may not believe me, but I did not hit 30.
Although my pitch recognition's been pretty solid.
It's just been a matter of foul balls, missed swings like that just now. I don't know what the fuck I just did to miss that ball, but I did it. Also, I'm flubbing like some of these like a lot. Oh, unattractive yawn. I did not mean to do that. Back to special. Let's see if we can beat the old Christopher Robin right here. That pitch was fucking mean. Fuck you. Fuck you, dude. Fuck! That's not good. We've missed three already. Some pizzicato. I don't think it's pizzicato, you know. It's 1 a.m. It broke 1 a.m. Thank God. Thank God, because I really did not want to go to sleep tonight anyway. Fuck. This sounds like fucking cartoon music, bro. Sounds like it'd be playing like in the background of an Adventure Time episode or something. Fucking shit. Okay, that one's reasonable. But the other one, I can't miss, dude. I can't miss those. It's too much mouse movement right before clicking. I think that's part of the issue, is I'm a bit too relaxed with the mouse, because the speed is so much higher now that he's a bigger level. And so it's difficult to gauge how much I need to move the mouse sometimes. And I move it too much and try and click at the same time, and that is the run. No, it's not. It's not the run. In fact, I have one more mistake I can make. One free mistake. And there it is. I did it. It's on the other side of the fucking river. And I hit it 2 fucking feet. That's never been done before. Nice job, Winnie the fucking Pooh. Way to hit that ball so fucking far. I couldn't even fucking see it, bro. It went at least 10 meters. And it was like, yeah. What is this song? I would not fuck to this. I don't even know if I'd smoke to this. Oh my god. I take that back. I'd fuck to that sound. Now this could be good fucking music for sure. We're on PB pace. We can't get the record anymore. Or the win. Could get a PB though. I would like one. Be tangible. Brain rot. 189.1. Okay, point. It's probably about the same place. 192. Okay. Fuck you. Don't ruin my PB chances, bro. I can get 37. That's my highest I can get. So I can mess up once and still get a PB. I've not been able to say that today, and I just swung at the easiest pitch and missed. And there goes your PB chances. I can only tie it now. You know, I might be able to sneak one more run in before 2 hours. Now that I think about it. Now that I look at the time, I might be able to squeeze one more run in before 2 hours. We'll see how it goes. And then after that one, I'll take a little bit of a brain break. I'll keep the run going. And then we'll get the 20-20-20 on Winnie the Pooh. And then we'll just grind it out, see if we can get a win tonight. I would say by 3 a.m., if I don't have it, I'm probably done. And I don't think I'm going to pick this up. I'm just going to say incomplete. Giving myself an incomplete for sure. But I'm not going to bank on that. I think I can get this. I honestly think I can get this. This is not... It's not easy. That's for goddamn sure. But, you know, it's so many mistakes I've made. I've made so many foul balls, so many misses. Like, I would say in that run alone, I probably missed 2 or 3 balls that easily could have been hit. And I just flubbed the shot or the swing and totally fucked myself up. And then I lose the groove and then Christopher Robin throws a weird fucking pitch that I can't hit like that. That's not a good start. But, you know, I could easily make up for it with a couple really good hits. But then again, I still suck. And I smacked the shit out of that ball. Right into the fucking water. And that one. That one's more left center. Remember in baseball, like, you had 4 fucking outfielders in one game? That was fun. So I'm 2 for 5 right now. Not where you're supposed to be. That was brutal. That's brutal. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Yep. Brain break. We are not getting that sub 2 hour run like I wanted. So we've been on Christopher Robin for almost an hour. It'll be an hour in about 10 seconds. Alright, we've hit an hour of Christopher Robin. And about now. I hate this guy. You know, Christopher Robin must have no fucking friends, dude. I would not hang out with this guy. He's probably some fucking weirdo. He's a social outcast for sure. A social outcast. And he goes up to Eeyore and Digger and he's like, "You see your pitches? I can do all of that shit." And then Eeyore is just like, "Yeah, everyone can do my fucking shit." And then Kanga's like, "How can you do my shit? You don't have a fucking pouch." He's like, and then fucking Christopher Robin whips out his fucking pouch out of fucking nowhere. And the crowd stares in awe over his fucking big-ass pouch. I don't know what I'm saying. Chat, say stuff. I'm fucking dying over here. I've been stuck on Christopher Robin for an hour now. I got fucking ratioed in chat. Oh shit, I just fucked up everything. Probably. Did I? No. Okay, I fixed it. It's all fixed. It's all better. Yeah, we're taking a brain break for sure. This is my worst run. This might be my worst run of all the fucking shit, bro. Stop doing that. stop doing that.
Oh my god, bro. We don't need to see. There we go. We don't need to see much of the right side of the screen as we do the left. About Ruffle. The fuck is Ruffle? Like the chips? Guys, what's your favorite chip? In chat. I had this discussion today. My favorite chip is Lay's Baked Original. That's my favorite chip. 20 homers? At least we got half of them. I'll take that over 15 or 12 or 17 or 18 or 19. Or even 13. 13's not good. You know, this was not good at all. Like, at all. Deadass. Deadass gonna open a Ludwig playlist right now because I need that in my life. Ludwig Ogryn Mogul Move stream playlist. Yeah. If you can't tell already, I'm a big Ludwig fan. Wait, does that one not have, Race to Mount Fuji on it? That's Cap, right? It definitely did. I just wasn't paying attention. No, it definitely didn't. Alright, well, we have to find one with. I have to find one with, bro. Or else I'm gonna die. What was it? What am I looking for? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna go to Race to Mount Fuji. And then I'm gonna, like, fucking, go to, like, Discovered on.
Yeah. Mogul Move Season 7. I actually have.
Sorry. Big yawn. Episode 3.
Again, if someone wants to make a compilation of big ass yawns I'm making during this stream, please do. Please do.
Someone made a Super Auto Pets playlist. That's great.
I'd rather be playing Super Auto Pets right now. For sure. For sure, I'd rather be playing Super Auto Pets. Why wouldn't you be?
Alright, this one has the stuff that I want. Alright, I like this playlist the best. It's got Gambare 2 by Tanuki. And Emotions by Desired. Okay, this is the playlist we're going with. It's got Nanobe and Hyper Potions, so that's hype. Quite literally. Alright. Debussy, I don't care enough.
3 and 4. Count what you have now. Don't count what you don't have.
Fuck, I did the thing again.
The clap makes a feature funk song, I'm telling you.
Fuck, that was outside.
So, the goal? We gotta miss one in every 10, and I've missed 3 in the first 10. So we need to stop fucking missing.
Dude, I can't miss that. That was like a fucking T-ball right down the fucking middle. I can't mess up. And I mess up. No, wait. That was the mess up. No, no. That's it. Guys, the count, what you have now, the start of this run was so promising. And I really, really want it to work. But it didn't. Stop fucking doing that. I think I missed a total of 5-6 balls on this run just doing that. See, like, I do that as a habit. I swing the mouse in order to catch to that inside ball, and then I just swing it too far, and sometimes the ball comes in too much slower than I thought. You know, the ball sometimes comes slower than I think it does, and I try and do too much movement before the pitch comes into the plate. See, this is why hitting mechanics, you know, you want to keep it as simple as you can. You don't want too many moving parts. Can we break 30? Hey, maybe we're trending in the right direction here. Nope. JK, why would we be trending in the right direction? That makes no sense. Max them out. Dude. No, it's over. No. I'm not even, oh my god. I'm not even gonna let that run go through. No, we have to start. I'm so done that we have to start all over. I do not care. I did not want to reset, but I just want to start on a fucking homer. Come on. Come on. Just a good fucking start, please. Oh my god. Focus up. Don't break it. Don't let that get in your head. Still in good pace. Good pace right now. That's not good. Okay. Make up. Yep. That's fine. That's a good hit. It's a really good hit. Okay. Just reset. Ten out of 40. Fuck. That was our best run in a while, though. That was our best run in a while. This is not the run. Yeah. Okay. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna try to keep myself awake real quick. You guys wanna watch me, like, try to stay awake for, like, 5 minutes? Just, you know, turn the music down a little bit. You know, I'm just gonna pop over here. You know. Fucking need to stay awake. Holy shit. Okay, I need to stand up for like a bit because I've been sitting down for 2 hours playing this fucking shit game. What do you guys want to see me do? Like bench press? Like I need like to do a set of something. Like, I'll do anything, really. I can't really deadlift. It's not ideal. It's not ideal. Do push-ups. Although, they'll be shit. I can wrist curl. Oh, this might help keep me, like... Hold on, I got this. I got these, This fucking step thing. See that? Okay, that's hype. Okay. I'm dumbass. Dumbass shit bag me. Lol. It's fucking too late. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Let's go. Right into it. Right into the shit. I'm actually awake now, guys. I'm awake. That solved everything. You know, we're gonna get back into it. Once I catch my breath, you know, I could probably not do that. I was gonna say center this, but you know, I do me. Holy shit. Dog. That's insane. I don't know how I'm gonna beat this. Path to affiliate. Okay, so I need to stream on 7 days. 8 hours. Average of 3 viewers. That's tough, dude. Average of 3 viewers is tough. Sorry, I completed, I got 10 followers. That's hype. I beat that yesterday. I got my 10th follower. Alright, we have a minute left in the song. I'm gonna see what's next. I'm gonna change the key a little bit. Based on what I see. Where is Desired Emotions? Or Gunbaray? Gunbaray is first. First thing I saw. Where'd it go? Yeah, that's right. I'm moving the cue behind your back. Where's this cue? No. Why is it not moving up?
Fuck me, dude. I don't know. I'll just add it to queue. Because I don't think we're going to get back there again. Alright. I'll raise the volume up on it a little bit. Not too much. Alright. We got our focus back just a little bit. Not too much. But I think it's enough to the point where we can have a sane run. Let me pop my water real quick. I think we are up in terms of, you know, everything. Alright, let's go. I'm not trying to be here all night. You know, I'm giving myself an hour and a half window right now, and I don't even know if I'm gonna hit that. I'm dog dead. I'm dog tired. Fret. That's a fret. You should be fretting now. If you weren't fretting before. Dude, I was feeling so good when we beat Kanga in like sub 10 minutes. And then now, I'm just so defeated by Christopher Robin that I might not show my face in public ever again. She might
bro.
I can't with this game.
Seven, my favorite fucking number. Let's go. Although that's not the number I want. That's not even close to the fucking target number.
I maxed out his stats, right?
Yeah. Alright.
That has been off the whole fucking time, I swear to God, dude.
I never said it. That's good job on me. Professional streamer. Anyway, next stream is going to be Super Auto Pets. I don't even care. No matter what. I do not care. I do not even fucking care. I'm so done with this game.
That is awesome. I fouled that off so fucking hard.
That pitch is not fair. Fuck you for thinking that pitch is fair. No, fuck you. I'm resetting this fucking run because that pitch was such bullshit. I'm so pissed about that pitch. It was like 10 feet fucking inside, and the game still fucking expects me to get that. Like, fuck you. So we've hit over 600 home runs today. We've cleared all the levels, obviously, except for Christopher Robin. And I really want to beat Christopher Robin and then within the next 2 hours, at least. If I could get it sooner, that'd be fucking awesome. But I really doubt that's going to happen. So if I'm not, like, if I'm at 3:30 and I'm not even close, I'm probably just going to call it. Because there's no reason to put myself through this right now.
But we start off with two home runs, and he's gonna fucking throw it. No! No! Oh my god, please don't throw an out pitch anytime soon. Please let me go on a good run. Fuck you, you dickhole. Fuck you, Christopher Robin. I fucking hate you. Fucking hate you, Christopher Robin. Fuck you. You fuck you, Christopher Robin.
I don't think I can do this anymore, dude. This is insane. This is in-fucking-sane. Nah. Sometimes I go so far beyond caring. No. That was not a foul ball. You're making that fucking up. Wow, I hit that. I cannot fucking believe that. Can
not believe it. Wow. Wow. We're doing it, boys. We're going on a run. We're going on a run. I actually hit that too. Wow. It's a shame I fucked up early, because this is actually a really good run right now. Wow. We're on a really good run right now, and it's not going to get us to 40. I know that for a fact. Can't mess up now. That was my one mistake. I have to hit 27 straight fucking home runs. But hey. At least we're... We got on the Christopher Robin in less than an hour. And I've been on Christopher Robin for an hour and a fucking half. So that's how the day's going. The problem is this run's not dead yet. It's still not dead. Can this run die? Can this run die, please? Stop mocking me and just kill the run. Give me a goddamn owl pitch. There it is. Thank God. Could get a PB. No, I can't. I'm just kidding. I'm capping. I'm capping partly because I couldn't get a PB. I could have tied it when I said it, but I fucked up the next swing anyway, so it doesn't matter. I would like to break 30 though. That would be the first time in a while. Or don't hit 30. Whatever you want to do, dude. Alright, that's 30. I keep consistently getting a fucking C. 8 back-to-back home runs. That's not good enough. That's not good enough. You need to hit like 9 back-to-back home runs, at least. I think you do want a double-digit one for sure. This is unbelievable, this run. You know. Alright. Let me think for a minute on what I want to do. Because this is ridiculous. The track is on. I'm telling you, you can make a whole fucking compilation of that shit.
Just me yawning.
We have that today. That's been the vibe today, is just yawning. I think I'm going for a world record of most yawns on stream. And I know that this isn't an easy run, but I know it took Ludwig 7 hours to beat Christopher Robin, which is my only saving grace right now, is that I kind of have a time frame. And I looked at speedrun, the fastest time was like 27 minutes or some shit. Like, goddamn, bro. Like, what are you doing? And I haven't asked this all stream. Is the audio, music level fine? Or is it, like, too quiet or too loud? Like, I don't know. I'm not actively listening to the stream. I'm kind of just worrying about this. And I also want something to worry about, because I can't. I have about 5 pitches I can mess up. Alright, 4. I have 4 mess ups. I took them both. I have 3 mess ups. 3 mess ups. 2. 2 mess ups. One mess up. I had 5 mess ups and I did 4 of them in a row. That is the difference of me being good and, or me having success and me failing, is that. Okay, mess up. If I mess up here, next time I mess up, I'm just gonna reset. Unless it's halfway. But then again, does it really matter? No. It does not. It does not matter. But let's take the old hat off and, you know, flex on all them haters. Can you hear the music from the headphones? It's whack. Okay. I'm gonna put the hat there. I'm gonna put it aside. I'm gonna do this run without a hat. And see how it goes. Can't go well, can it? It just can't go well. I almost fucked that up. We'll be right back.
I hit that dead center. I hope this is the run, so we can all go home. I don't know if this is official anymore, because I reset. I don't know if that's a thing I can do. Let's see. Hey, but this isn't about a speedrun anymore. This is about me finishing this so I can go to bed and not have this burden. Until I actually beat Christopher Robin. Ooh. Alright, we'll see how far we go until we miss again. Yeah, that's a reset for me, dog. Hit an out pitch. That's hype. You've gotta be fucking kidding me. I hate that. I hate that that just happened. Okay, it's alright. We're balling.
Look at this motherfucker. Hold on. Look at that motherfucker. Look at that motherfucker. Look at that bitch. Look at that fucking bitch. Fuck that guy. Fuck him. Fuck that kid. I don't give a fuck what he does. You think... Oh, look at this. Look at this. This is fucking fake. This is a fake fucking image. It's doctored. It's a fucking doctored image. That's not fucking real. Look at over here. We got this shit going here. And then we got this shit. No bullshit. Bullshit. Christopher Robin's bending over fucking... giving a balloon to fucking Winnie the Pooh. That's not real. That's fucking fake. It's a fucking doctored image. That's actually a fucking machete that he's holding. That fucking comes up to there. He's ready to slice Winnie right in the fucking throat. And then Winnie's just standing there. And he doesn't know what to think. That's where we are. That's where we are. That's how I feel. Those are my feelings in words. Those are my feelings in words about the state of everything right now. I'm really, really sad because I'm pretty sure that you could not see the fucking image at all because of my face cam. So I'm actually gonna do this again. I don't do the bit again. You know, you don't need the fucking bit again. You guys don't get shit. I don't need to tell you any fucking thing. Yeah. Look at this. Robin ever grew up? NPR. No. Christopher Robin never fucking grows up. Because if he did, he would have, like, multiple Tommy John surgeries. You know what I could have done? Is we could skip that song. Could definitely do that. Alright. Let's go back to the speedrun. Who's even watching this right now? Like, why? It's not even gonna be like an I was there moment. Like, I'm not getting it. I don't know what you're thinking. What are you thinking? Like, are you thinking that I'm gonna get this, like, this just run, like, randomly? Like, this run, for some reason, I'm just gonna get it? Like, is that what you think? Because that's crazy of you. I wouldn't think that. Oh, if I hit that fair, I would have shit myself. Because that pitch was fucking 20 feet inside. And I have to hit a homer off of it some fucking how. Somehow I'm supposed to... The game expects me to hit a home run off of that shit. Which I'm gonna call out that bullshit. Because that's bullshit. You should not expect me to hit that fucking ball like that, Brayden. And this video will be going up on YouTube. The VOD will be up on my VOD channel. I would have a clip channel, but I don't have a time to make clips. So, that's up to you guys if you guys want to clip stuff that happens in the stream. Send it to me, whatever the fuck, I'll find it. That's not foul. That's also not foul. You're making that up. The game made that up. The concept of a foul ball is not real. Actually, hit that. I thought I completely missed the ball. Fuck you. I have three mistakes. I do. I have 3 mistakes and 28 balls. As long as I don't make them in a row, we might be okay. We might be okay.
Alright.
I need to go on a streak of 7 or 8, though. That's ideal. That's ideal. It's not necessary, because... You know, I don't expect to get it on this run. But if I did, that would be, like, insane. Okay. No, that's okay. Because we still have one more mistake, I believe. And that goes there. Goes that window. So I have to hit 21 straight. Okay. Fine. Fine. I will.
Fucking goddamn.
The fact that I hit the next home run was insane. Or the next pitch. This is a really good run right now. It's a shame that it's not gonna count. That is so loud in my headphones right now. Holy shit. Good choir is so fucking good. This could be a PB. I do have to hit every single ball, though. I believe. Yes. You know, I'd love to change that PB sign. That PB sign has been the same for like an hour and a half. I literally whipped out 35 on my second fucking run. And then I whipped it out again later. But I literally whipped it out on my second run and like it has gone downhill since. There's been a couple ups, but a lot of downs. A lot of downs. Like, right now is your highest up in probably 20-30 minutes. This is the best run in probably that long. Can we hit 33? No, just foul. Alright. So we hit a lot. And I would say nah. Let's go one more run. We're about to hit 3 hours. What do you guys think? Whoever is watching, I don't know. I'm gonna fuck. Global emos? Sure. Yay or nay? Yay or nay, guys? Keep going or nay? Nope. No. I thought that was going to be a good run, but nope. They faked me out. Holy shit, that took so long to come in. I was late by, like, maybe 2 fucking tenths of a second. Not even. Probably not even. I'm gonna be honest. It was probably less than that. I can't hit those. Let's run. That's the run. We're gonna try something different here. As we approach the 3 hour mark of this run, we're gonna go no music. No music at all. This has never worked in life for me. So we'll see how this goes. No music could be a good thing. Could be a bad thing. We'll see. We'll see. Dude, my reaction times. Okay, yeah, no. My reaction time is so fucking slow right now. So, like, when you throw those slow pitches or squig owl pitches and shit, and then you throw me fucking heat, I can't adapt. Like that. No, fuck you. Alright, that's big. First pitch, first homer, almost 200 meters. I don't even know if you can get 200 meters in this game. Actually, you definitely can. You definitely should be able to. I'm trying to remember, like, when I played it in school, like, did I have just, like, 200-meter home runs, like, all the time? Okay. Okay. That's hype. No! If that was fair, I might have cracked my head. Pizza toppings. Fucking pizza toppings, dude. Shut up, pussy deep. Okay. Actually, not a bad run right now. Every home run I hit on this run is making me feel anxious. Stop. Stop. Just calm your fucking tit. Just calm your fucking teats. Okay? Don't freak out. This is a normal at-bat. Every at-bat is normal. Every at-bat is normal. It's not like I'm 3 hours into this shit. And just wanting a reason to fucking stop it all. Almost halfway there. Fucking fuck. Okay, that's fair. Okay. Just don't hit me with an out pitch right now. Okay, I hit it. That's fine. You hit me with the out pitch, but I made contact and it went far, so I'm not mad. I am mad that you threw it though. But I'm not gonna stay mad at you, Christopher Robin. Oh my god, please, dude. Okay, I hit that. You had to go fucking inside. You had to fucking go inside. Fuck you. And you doubled that up. You fucking doubled that up. You're a fucking prick. You are a prick, Christopher Robin. You are a fucking prick. We're inside. 20 balls left. The only thing that's separating me from a win is momentum. Oh my god, please. Please. No. 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 Thank you. Oh my god. Eleven and 15. 10 and 14. 10 and 14. Nine and 13. 8 and 12. Fuck, 8 and 11. 8 and 10. 8 and 9. 8 and 8. Seven and seven. 6 and 6. 5 and 5. 4 and 4. 4 and 4. 4 and 4. I missed 4 straight. Guys, you gotta be fucking kidding me. You've 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 gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. Hey, guess what? I can edit the fucking PB though. Eat my fucking ass. Do I have water? I need an excuse to charge my phone because it's 6%. And I really don't want to get up. I think that's the strat, is to just bear down. No music. 100% focus. It is 2:20 in the morning, and we just had a 38 run. And I choked at the end. We had such a good run. And I missed 3 or 4 straight. And then I choked when the fucking out pitches came in. And we ended up with 38. All right. We're going to go right back into it because I was this close. This fucking close, dude. I was so close to that shit. I tasted that victory, and it felt fucking good. So we're going right back into this shit. Oh, I got that. Holy shit, I got that. I fouled that off. All right. If I don't hit a home run, and if I miss one of the next two, yeah, that's a reset. Shut the fuck up, game. All right. That's fair. That's fair. Valid. Valid homer. Valid homer number two. Dude, the last run, I've never been so nervous in my entire life, and I fucking choked it. Fucking choked it. I fucking choked a run. That's all on me. That's not even, like, the pitches that he was throwing were hard. I just fucking flubbed it. No, Shane, you dickhole. You didn't have to foul that off, dude. You could have a perfect fucking run right now, but nope. That was a bullshit pitch. That was a fucking bullshit pitch. Oh, now this run's falling apart. Yeah, this run fell apart. Fuck you. No, I don't even want to hear you fucking talk. I'm getting quicker. That was only one fucking note instead of two or three. Good, because I'm going to need to learn it again. Ah, I fucked up. I misclicked. See, I'm getting good at skipping that shit. You know, I'm not so good at hitting home runs off of Christopher Robinson. Or no, that's not even fucking close. Christopher Robinson. But holy shit, can I mute the fucking thing fast. That's four straight. Okay, we're keeping this run until I fuck up like three times in a row. Please get over the fucking fence. Thank you. Oh my god, I hit that. If he doesn't double up, I might come. Please don't double that shit up. Thank you. Thank you for not doubling that up. With the owl pitch. Okay. Okay, this is real. This is a real run. This is a real run. That's not a real pitch. That didn't happen. And I did not get late on that. Okay. Okay, we're back. We're back. We're back. We're living. We're living. We're living. We're living. We're alive. We're alive in this world. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. 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 Okay. You know, this is all because of Fortnite. Yep, that's a win. That's a win. I'll take that win. That pitch was outside. Yep, that's a hit. That's 13. That's 13, baby. That's 13. We're living. Okay, that's a strike. That's a strike. Certainly. That's 14. Okay. It's relevant. It's relevant. Hey, we're relevant. See, I get too close and then I get too excited and I fucking do that. I'm trying to think of my margin of error on the fly. how much I can mess up. It's such a pain in the ass. So this is, I have 29. I can, so I have 28 pitches left. I have 18. So 12. I have plenty of room. I have plenty of room. This might be the run. I'm going to be honest. If I fuck this up, I'm not going to get it. Because literally right now, I did 20 home runs in 25 pitches. Doable. This is doable. Okay, nope. I might have fucking spoke too soon. Nope, that's might be it. That might be it for this run. Yep, that's it. I just fucked it up. And it's over. We have one more pitch of error. And I fouled it off, and I'm resetting because there's no way. Come on, Shane. Please just fucking get this. Get like 8 to start, and then we're golden. If we can get 10 without fucking up, you know, we're fucking golden. If we get to 15 without fucking up, although that's probably not happening. It's just me in silence and Twitch chat, who's not active because I don't have, like, any fucking viewers. And that's a reset. And the occasional home run derby sound that will come up when I reset the fucking run. And that's a reset. I'm not starting on that fucking pitch. Okay. That's a fucking reset. Okay. It's 2:30 in the morning. Quick update. Not good. Not good. We're not doing too well. Mental health is catching up. We are not doing well. That's fair. That's a fair ball. That is a fucking fair ball. That is a foul ball. Mm-hmm. I can't take that anymore. That's a fair ball. In fact, that's a home run. That's also a home run. Smack the shit out of that ball. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Baby. Oh, that's fair. Come on. Oh, fair. No. I can miss 2 balls. No, how many can I miss? So there's 40 and then 50. So I have to hit, like, basically, like, what I'm doing now is fine. Yeah, what I'm doing now is totally fine for everything. 9 for 9. No, you can't choke that, Shane. You fucking can't choke that pitch. That is a bad pitch to choke on. So I have 30 to go, and I get too excited. Oh, no, I messed up 2 in a row. If I mess up 3 in a row, I'm just going to reset because... Okay, we're alive. We're alive. We're alive. 37... 36 balls left. And, okay. If I mess up here, I think it's done. Yep, that's it. That's it. That was the run. Who is still up fucking at 2:30 in the morning? in my house. I don't want to do this anymore. I'm going to give it one more good start. So I'm going to get 8 homers in a row to start. And then I'm going to play out the rest of the game no matter what. And then that's going to be it. Hopefully that's this run. Because I just can't anymore. I'm so burnt out right now. Like, my mental capacity just cannot take this anymore. So if I get a really hot start, like, I want a really, really hot start right now. And that's not hot enough. I'll give it one more. Nope. Yep. Nope. Nope. You're gonna do that. You're gonna fucking give me a fucking bullshit pitch. Of course you would, because you're fucking Christopher Robin, and you're a fucking piece of shit. You're a fucking scumbag. You are a scum. This motherfucker. I feel pretty comfortable about this being the run. Okay. That's fine. My reaction time was a little slow, but we still got that off. And then that time it was too early. Alright, if I mess up now, I'll reset. But if I don't, I'll let it go. Alright. But if I mess up 3 times in a row or... and it looks really bad. Okay, I'll let that slide. Just so long we hit that. They can't be immediate. You know, if I mess up and then hit one and then mess up at this point, I'm going to reset. I need to be a little streaky in terms of hitting homers. I need to hit a bunch in a row. I can't be hitting foul balls or striking or whatever the fuck. I gotta hit homers. I gotta hit homers. Nothing but homers. Only homers. Only homers. Except nothing less. I expect nothing less. Accept nothing less and I expect nothing less. That's what I'm trying to say. You know what? I'm not gonna hit those. Okay, never mind. I am gonna hit those. Yeah, fuck you, Christopher Robin, you little piece of shit. He tripled up on it. He fucking He quadrupled up on it. And you know what? I'm gonna keep going just because of that. Even though the run's dead now, the run's practically dead. Let's see, we're halfway there. We have 4 balls of error. And he's pitched at 4 of his last 5 pitches have been that. So fuck you, go fuck yourself, and die on a fucking pit of despair, you fucking piece of shit. I have 3 errors. I can make 1 error, 2 error, 3 error. think, if my math is right. And you know what? I think that could be enough. It could be. I could very well be sitting here and going, man, we only have 2 errors left. And man, we only have 1 error left. And then go, wow. You know, if I don't, I can mess up one more time. Okay, so if I can get on a decent run right now, that'd be insane. That'd be so helpful right now. So just get on a pretty good run. Okay. 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 You want PogChamp? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. This has to be the run if that goes over. And I miss one. I miss a fucking easy one. Alright, we have to hit 11 in a row. Holy shit. Okay. No. 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 I'm just gonna go until we can't get the PB, and we can't. Alright, we haven't hit... Once I hit 3 hours, 30 minutes, I'll enforce that rule. Yeah. I'm just... You know what? You know what? This is probably better for everybody. Mute sight. Just so I don't have to even worry about it at all. Hit that first one. This all should be, like, fucking easy now. And I just don't understand this fucking shit anymore. You know, I thought I did when I had 38. But now I'm back to not understanding this anymore. And now I'm just really pissed off that I can't be Christopher Robin. It's been 2.5 hours on this motherfucker. I've came close multiple times. I've gotten 35 and 38. Those are my highest, and I probably would have gotten like 37 or 36 on the last run. That was 200 meters. I smacked the shit out of that ball. And then I fucking swing and miss. Swung early. Swing and miss again. That's a reset. That's a fucking reset. You can't miss twice like that. That early. I don't even want to see that. I don't even want to see that go foul. Because it's right down the fucking line. And then, oh my god, it's just foul. Two for two. Just gonna repeat my count. Three for three. Three for three. Three for three. Four for four. Four for four. Four for four. Five for five. We're five for five, baby. Five for five. All we gotta do is 40 for 40. Six. Five for six. Five for six. 6 for 7? 6 for 7. 6 for 7? 7 for 8? 7 out of 8? Not bad. 8 out of 9? 8 for 9? We're batting 8 for 9 right now. Which is about 8.8888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888 Yes. No. I fucking know. Fuck you. Ugh, if I miss any ball within the next three balls, I'm just gonna reset. So that's one, So if I miss one of the next two. It's two. And then this is three. Okay, hit that. Okay, that's a strike. That's also a strike. That's also a strike. That's a reset. We're not quite at 3.5 hours yet. I gave myself around 3:30 in the morning time limit, but I'm not spending this long on the game anymore. I'm done. I'm done caring. So after I hit 3:30, I'm gonna go one more run. One more good run. And then just call it and be like, hey, we could do this tomorrow. Or we can never do this again. I prefer not to do this again. But it would bother my conscience if I didn't. Which is the reason I want to fucking beat this tonight. So I don't have to worry about it ever again. Fuck! Fuck! Shit. Alright, reset. Can't miss that shit early. You can't miss that. That shit's inexcusable. Inexcusable shit. It's the inexcusable shit that gets me. And I missed the first one, and I didn't reset. And I know that missing the first one doesn't matter, especially if I can go on, like, a big streak afterwards, but, like, I don't like to start out with a miss. You know, that's just kind of dumb. Yeah, like that. I don't like that. That was high heat outside. Like, what the fuck? And then, yeah, that. You got that going for you, too. Thanks, Christopher Robin. Alright, we made one. Hopefully, if I mess up, I mess up within the next 27 seconds. Rain my fall down. If I don't miss this one. Alright, I missed it. Alright, we're resetting. And we're going to go on one more run where I get to 5 home runs in a row. And I'm just going to work it out from there. And I fucking messed up on the first one. So once I hit 5 home runs in a row, we're locking in on that run. And we're going to stay in that run until the end of time. Hopefully, if we beat it, we beat it, and we can be done, and I don't have to feel salty anymore. So, hopefully, we beat this run on this run, or the game on this run. Alright, we got 2 more pitches to hit. Hit that one, fair and square. Boom. And then we're going to hit this one over the fence. Nope, no we're not. Let's see what we get here. Alright, we got that over the fence. So I can reset this game if I don't feel comfortable. And I will automatically... I won't have to do another one. So we'll see how this streak goes. And if it breaks up pretty quick, I'll just reset. Although, hitting that is huge. I can't let Christopher Robin find his fucking groove. You know, we've been all about grooves tonight for some reason. I don't know why. I haven't even talked about fucking... Yo, fuck that pitch. Fuck that pitch. I'm so mad about that pitch. Fuck you, Christopher Robin. You're such a prick. The game expects me to hit that fucking over the fence. Are you serious? Yeah, that's it. That's it for that run. Please, can we get 5 so I can just call it after a run, please? It has been nearly 3 hours on Christopher Robin. And only Christopher Robin. Literally, I was doing so well until I met Christopher Robin. Like, sure, I struggled a bit with Al, but that was 10 minutes. This is 3 hours. Fuck me, dude. I'm so pissed. It is 2:45 in the morning, okay. No. What the fuck are you talking about? My timing is off. Yeah, it's totally off because it's been 3 fucking hours of just fucking Winnie the Pooh characters fucking throwing balls at me. Fucking side character ass. Christopher Robin ass fucking throwing fucking balls at me for fucking 3 fucking hours. Nope. Alright. Hood. On. Hat off, yes. Hat off, hood on. Okay. I mean, at this point, it's just me talking and thinking out loud. I'm not even talking to an audience. I don't have Twitch chat up because I'm just so focused and I'm tired and I don't want to multitask. Has anything even been said? No. Nothing's even been said. That's sick, bro. I actually hit that. This is the run, guys. This is the run. This is the run. I hit the fucking crazy pitch in the game. Like, he has thrown, I would say, all of his tough pitches already. Like, that's his easiest pitch. To read. That's just the easiest one. That's a good one too. I like that one. I think it was Rabbit who had that one. I'm not sure. The one that slows and then speeds up. I remember I hated it when I first played this game, and now I'm like, I need more of it because if you can time it really well, it makes your life so much easier. Alright, we're at 9. Okay. So, I have to get 30 and 39. I have to get 29 and 28. 28 and 37. 27 and 36 balls. 27 and 35 balls. So I have 27 and 34 balls. Okay, so that's 7. Error. I have 7 I can take. I can take 7 mistakes right now. And this is the run, by the way. This is my last run, no matter what. I think I have 6 more mistakes. 5. Never mind, I'm not even halfway. And I didn't. Okay. Yep. I'm pissed. I made 3 mistakes in a row because I got in the mentality of making mistakes, and then boom, 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 they just happened in a row. And I hit a dinger off your fucking dumbest pitch. I hate that pitch so much, and I don't know the strategy to hitting that. And then you fucking throw that at me. You, like, threw it so far inside that I couldn't fucking figure it out. You dickhole. Like, honestly, fuck you. I fucking hate Christopher Robin. Nope. I suck now. I'm just bad now. It's 2:50 in the morning, and I can't hit the ball. You know, this is why you play baseball at fucking 7 o'clock and not 2:50 in the fucking morning, bro. Like, this would be like a night game in Japan. Like, right now. Like, it'd be a primetime game in Japan. Would be watching me fucking suck ass at this game. Alright, guys. You guys want to watch a Vanitas no card with me? Cause I'm done. I think once I get like two or three, let's just make it two or three in a row to start, and I'm gonna just go with it. Cause I'm done. I have no energy anymore, and there's not enough. There's not enough fuel in the tank for me to be doing this anymore. Although, don't worry. I may complete this in the future. I don't know. Okay, we're just gonna roll with this, see how far we get. Hey, maybe we can set a new PB. Maybe we can get the 39. You know, that would piss me off so much. If we got the 39. Because that means I fucked up at least once and I could have gotten 40. Like that. Like, if I get 39 here, that's going to come back to haunt me. Although, oh my god, I don't want to. We're done. We're not getting it this run. Let's see, we have 7 mistakes with 40 balls left. That's hard to believe. Alright, we can make 7 mistakes here. But we're not going to make those 7 mistakes. We're going to fucking kick ass. Six. Five. Four. Okay, we're still 4. 4 mistakes. So we basically 30 divided by 4, 29 divided by 4. So we're close to set. We need to have basically 7 separate streaks of 7, or 4 separate streaks of 7 back-to-backs. And that has just gone out the window. We pretty much... We have 2 mistakes left. 2 freebies. And there's no way. There's no way. Mm-hmm. Okay, 1640 is... like... 24, and I have to go on a run of 24 home runs. I have to go on a run of 24 home runs in order to win this. And I failed. Alright, PB? Nope, no PB. We can tie it. We can tie the PB. Still can tie the BB. And no, we can't. We will not have a personal best. Or a tying personal best. And, I guess I'll start my outro now in terms of the stream. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I know we didn't get it, kind of disappointing. And I know, like, nobody's watching. I mean, literally one person's watching. This is what it says. Yeah, this was obviously my most successful stream, apparently, on record. And, thank you. Even though I just sat here and bitched about Christopher Robinson for, like, 2 hours. Actually, 3 fucking hours. Never mind. It's been 3 hours. You know, we're gonna do a Super Autopass stream tomorrow night when I get home from work, unless something else comes up. If something else comes up, then, well, I'll just do it a different day. But that's my plan. Super Autopets is gonna be fun. I'm gonna be achievement hunting, and I'm not gonna be worried about this bullshit. Cause this is ridiculous. And we came close and I choked. And I probably would not be as upset about abandoning this run, this opportunity, if I didn't come so close. You know, I came two way. I messed up one, and then that pretty much led to the other mistake. It was because I was just so upset about the other mistake that I let myself make the other mistake. And that happened a lot. That happened a lot. And 27 is our final number, which is my favorite number. But it wasn't close to 40. So, yeah, that's my run. Attractive yawn, number God knows how many. That sucked. Let's all be honest here. That sucked. I'm not gonna be around the bush. That sucked. We had a good start. Honestly, I was impressed with how quick I got to Christopher Robin. I was impressed by that. But what are you gonna do? So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. If you guys did, make sure to follow. If you want to catch the VOD or other VODs or clips that I could possibly make, you can either check in the past broadcasts and the on the Twitch, or check out my channel Pizza Perfect. Just search PIZA Perfect on YouTube, and then just hit search instead for what you actually put in. Then you'll find it'll be the top one. I can stop this because I'm stopping it. So how do I control pause? If I close live split, will it save my progress? Yes, save my splits. Splits. Yes. F. Yeah, do that. I saved my splits, so if I ever do want to get this again, I can kind of prove it a little bit, you know, and show you how long it took me, because I was really impressed with how quick I got to Christopher Robin. I don't know why that makes me such a pain in the butt, attractive yawn, to figure out, but it is, so... You know, I'm gonna close this tab because I'm done. I'm done with that tab. I don't need that tab anymore. Hopefully, you know, next stream will be better. This was a 4-hour stream. This is the longest I've ever streamed in my life. And it turned out pretty good. I mean, I wish if there were more people watching, I would have more motivation to do this, but obviously there's not many people watching and I just don't care enough. They can think I got it. They're not gonna watch the VOD, I don't think. If they watch the VOD, they're crazy. They're animals if they watch the VOD. Do The VOD you should watch, though, is my other one called what was it? Apparently, playing Super Mario Bros. Does it not have past broadcast? I don't know. But it was me reacting to my old YouTube videos, which I'm currently editing. I'm only a bit in. I can show you, actually. I'm using this free, what's it called? I'm using this free, I'm using this free software to edit, because apparently it is so much harder. Just shook my whole desk. Was that my computer? It had to have been. I mean, that sound made no sense, though. Okay. Yeah, it's this, I believe. Yes. I'm about... let me see how poorly this interface is, but it's the best one that I could find for free. I'm about 10 minutes into editing, and I still have an hour left. And I'm probably cutting a lot of this out. It's going to be like a 25-minute video at most. At most, I would say. And you can't see it because I'm an idiot. So I got an hour and 4 minutes of footage pretty much right now. And we're at here. I'm going to try and edit that out. Probably going to edit out the Roblox video. It wasn't that good. It really wasn't. And then, we don't need that. But I would say I've compiled a good amount of clips that are pretty decent. So, yeah. That's gonna be the stream. I hope you guys like my what the fuck hair. I don't know what's going on. I'm having a fever dream right now, right? Right? Yeah, that's the stream. I don't know why I don't want to end it. I don't want to hit the stop streaming button. Let's play some music. Let's play some music to go out on. I don't know if I'm the mood for this, though. You know? Although this is a banger. Mozart does make bangers. That's all he does. Alright. Attractive, y'all. Yeah, the desktop audio is off, Shane. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. And I'm going to see you on the next stream.